He is fat. He only eats red meat, chips, and candy. His parents worry about him. They ban him from eating fattening foods. They cook healthy meals only from now on. They eat oatmeal for breakfast. They eat fish, carrots, and vegetables for lunch. They eat chicken and salad for dinner. He has a pet. It is a rabbit. His rabbit's name is Fluffy. Fluffy is female. She is white. She has black eyes. She is very soft. She is playful. She weighs 7 pounds. She likes to hop around the house. She likes to eat carrots. He gives Fluffy 5 carrots a day. She is getting ready for soccer practice. She wears her uniform. She gets a soccer ball. Her mom drives her to the soccer field. She gets out of the car. She says hi to all her teammates. They stretch. They put their legs together. They reach their toes with their hands. He wants to grow an orange tree. He digs a small hole. He puts the seeds in it. He covers the seeds with soil. He waters it for a week. No oranges have grown. Thank you. He asks his mom what he is doing wrong. She says, "You have to be patient." He continues to water the tree for a month. He sees an orange start to grow. The kids are in class. The teacher is teaching math. The kids are tired. They want to play. They want to see the sun. They like slides. They also like swings. They don't like math. They stare at the clock. The clock moves slowly. The kids continue to wait. It is Christmas. Dad gives Tim a toy. The toy is in the box. Tim takes off the lid. He sees the toy. It is a car. The car is red. The car makes noises. The car moves fast. Tim likes the gift. He hugs his dad. Dad smiles. Kate is walking. She sees a dog. The dog wags its tail. Kate likes the dog. It has no collar. Kate takes it home. She washes the dog. She names him Toby. She takes Toby to the vet. Toby is healthy. Kate walks Toby every day. They love each other. She has one dog already. It has black fur. It is very big. She wants another one. She goes to the pet store. She buys another dog. It has brown fur. It is medium-sized. She brings it home. She puts her two dogs together. They run away from each other. They do not like each other. The cat is bored. He tries to have fun. He plays with yarn. He scratches his tummy. He takes a nap. He drinks milk. He is still bored. He sees a mouse. The mouse is eating cheese. The cat steals the cheese. Thank you. The mouse is angry. The mouse chases the cat. The cat is having fun. She eats a slice of cake. She drops a crumb. The ants can smell it. They crawl towards the crumb. She notices the ants. Thank you. She does not want to kill them. She gets a cup. She puts the ants inside. She opens the window. She lets the ants go. He moves to a new city. There are many buildings. There are a lot of people walking. Thank you. There are many taxis. He feels lonely. Everyone acts so different here. He goes to his new school. He sees a friendly-looking person. He asks him to show him around. Chris wants a pet. He likes fish. Fish are easy to take care of. Fish are pretty. Chris thinks he is responsible enough too. He decides to go to the pet store himself. He buys a fish. It is small. It is red and black. It swims slowly. Chris puts it in a tank. She wants to make a snowman. First, she rolls a large ball of snow. Second, she rolls a medium ball of snow. Finally, she rolls a small ball of snow for the snowman's head. Thank you. She stacks them up. The largest ball is on the bottom. She puts a carrot for the nose. She uses buttons for the eyes and mouth. The last thing she adds is a scarf. It is a sunny day. She feels hot. She fans herself with a book. It is still hot. She turns on the air conditioner. It is still hot. She jumps into a pool. It is still hot. Her dad has an idea. He takes her to the ice cream shop. They share a banana split. She does not feel hot anymore. She goes to the circus. She sees a clown. He is very colorful. She sees magicians. They take rabbits out of hats. She sees people walking on rope up in the air. She She sees people juggling balls. She sees a lot of animals too. There are lions that jump through hoops of fire. There are elephants that dance. She never wants to leave the circus. Thank you. She gets an allowance from her parents. They give her 10 a week. She wants more. She asks her parents nicely. They say no. She tries to change their minds. She washes their cars. She makes them dinner. She compliments them. Her parents decide to give her a raise. She will get 15 a week. John covers his eyes. Sandra finds a place to hide. John counts to 10. At 10, he opens his eyes. He tries to find Sandra. He walks around their room. He checks the kitchen. He checks under the bed. He checks the laundry room. He does not find her yet. Sandra is in their parents' room. Thank you. The boy waits for the mailman. A package is supposed to come today. He sits by the window. He sees the mailman walking. He goes outside. He says hello to the mailman. The mailman gives him the package. Thank you. They say goodbye to each other. The boy goes back to his house. It is break time. The students go out to play. Three friends play with a jump rope. Elizabeth holds one end. Susan holds the other end. They stand apart from each other. They swing the rope. Maria jumps in. The rope goes over her head. She is good. She keeps jumping over the rope. She likes the monkey bars. She grabs the first bar with both hands. Her legs are swinging from the ground. She puts her right hand on the second bar. She then puts her left hand on the second bar. She continues doing this. She reaches the last bar. She jumps down. She starts over again for fun. A kangaroo is an interesting animal. It has a pouch. A kangaroo's baby goes into the pouch. It is safe there. James would like to have a pouch. He would not put a baby in there. He would put food and video games inside. People and kangaroos are different. The teacher is talking about US government. She thinks it is boring. She stares at her desk. She starts to daydream. She dreams about her friends. They invite her to a party. Thank you. The party is fun. She dances and sings. She listens to good music. The teacher wakes her up. She is too sick. She has the cold. She can't stop sneezing. She keeps a tissue box near her. Her nose is so red. She also has a fever. She puts a cold towel over her forehead. She is too sick to go to school. Her friends visit her. They give her the homework assignments. They try to make her feel better. Thank you. She thinks about the future a lot. She wants to be a doctor. Doctors have cool uniforms. Doctors make people feel better. Doctors make a lot of money. She wants to live in Beverly Hills, California. Thank you. The city is very clean. The houses there are nice. She wants to get married and have kids too.